A Kansas man who targeted two men from India in a deadly shooting was sentenced to three consecutive life sentences. A Kansas court had already sentenced Adam Purinton to life in prison for first-degree murder and the February 2017 killing of 32-year-old Srinivas Kuchibotla at a bar in Olathe. Kuchibotla's co-workers and a third man who intervened were hurt. Purinton pleaded guilty in May to a federal hate crime and firearm charges.